wake me up to another good morning. Time to go. Oh, we are all looking for adventure. 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 We are all looking for adventure.
The house before you was once leased by Colonel David Chapman, a successful Knoxville businessman and a member of the Appalachian Club. He became a driving force in the effort to create the Great Smoky Mountain National Park. Not everyone agreed with his vision, however. One opponent was James B. Wright, a fellow member of the Appalachian Club, dedicated conservationist and attorney for the Little River Lumber Company. Wright advocated making the Smokies a national forest, which would allow for continued logging. Protection of the forest prevailed, and Great Smoky Mountains National Park was officially established in 1934. For his work in making the park a reality, Colonel Chapman was given a lease to this cabin by the Tennessee Park Commission.
song. The size of them turkeys there. Just in time for Thanksgiving. Yeah, those boys there are big.